Aunty football here. So, what a load of shite that were, eh? Down at West Ham. Bloody bubble boys. I don't know. It's just not happening, is it? It's not happening up front. And then if we balls up at back, then we're up against it, aren't we? I don't know what they were playing out there about. I mean, Peter's got pulled out of position, didn't he? Bowden, he's a good one, isn't he? We'll mind him in our team. Tricky little winger like that. If only we had a tricky little winger that should be starting bloody game. Oh, we do! On piggy bench, dash it! Bloody hell! I think it's clear now. We should be starting with McNeil, shan't we? I don't care if he's been injured. He's looking good enough to me. Get bloody playing. Anyway, I don't know what they were doing there. It's very unlike Burnley, that goal, isn't it? Eh? Oh, but he's talking, not speaking to me. You know, say, leave it to me, to you, to me, to you. No, bloody hell. And Brady, what's he bloody doing? Runs all the way back, eh? Does hard work, and then don't bother getting right side at man, just leaves it. Oh, go on, tap it in there. Oh, very disappointing. But then we're not creating out up front, are we? It's just not happening. I don't know, Wood stayed on pitch until 75 minutes. Unbelievable. But to be fair, Rodriguez didn't do out when he came on much, did he, Vidra? Well, I don't know. It's just not happening, is it? In an attacking sense, we're just not on it. Anyway, maybe next game it'll come good, eh? Eh? Who've we got? Oh, fucking Liverpool. Oh, well, maybe game after that. Anyway, bollocks at football for now. I want to talk about something that happened before the game on Twitter. A tweet from one of our own, Jay Rodriguez. What a good man, eh? Did you see that tweet? You know, in these difficult times when everybody needs a helping hand, we've got to look out for each other. And Jay's there, he says, tweets out, doesn't he? He says, anyone having any trouble, give us a DM or whatever, Danger Mouse, I don't know what that is. Anyways, you know, he's there for whoever. I mean, how good is that, eh? I mean, a lot of these footballers get bad press, and fair dues, some bloody idiots, out partying and that, when they're supposed to be, you know, being careful. But, you know, there's some good ones out there as well. Probably most of them, to be fair. I mean, Rashford as well, isn't he, at United. Anyway, I bloody love Jay. Jay. He turned into quite the hunky young man and all, ain't he? I mean, we've known him since a little boy, so it's a bit weird thinking of him like that. But I tell you what, I bloody would. I don't know what him indoors would have to say about it, mind you, but... And, oh, maybe a threesome. He's always talking about fancying a threesome is my other half. So, I don't know. Jay, if you're up for it, me and Mr. Football. What do? I DM you. I DM you and we can get it on. Well, whatever. I'll speak to you later. All right, anyway, I'm getting... Getting a bit hot and flustered here now, thinking about that. Oh. All right, that's me for now. Take care of yourselves. Ta-ra! Do-do-do-do! Anti-football! Do-do-do-do!